This how it all started. That's me, Pete, and that's Friendly, the crooked cop. I used to drop all packages for Friendly when I was little. I never knew what I was doing. He gave me a little money. One day, one of the packages came up missing, and life ain't been the same after that. Who would ever thought 15 years later, and now I'll be the man.
What's happening?
I'll holler at you, man.
Fuck.
What's up?
No, we lost a motherfucking half a burger.
Jeez, what? From the police?
No.
Let's have my nigga in my hand like that.
True.
Casey, you a hustling motherfucker, huh?
It's like this here.
Y'all know it ain't easy out here on these streets, huh? Y'all gotta keep y'all eyes open. This shit crazy. Just like y'all think motherfuckers y'all friend. See that motherfucker Friendly? Man, one of y'all motherfuckers talking to Friendly. I don't know who it is. Could be you, could be you. Friend ain't no motherfucker to fuck with. Friend don't give a fuck about none of y'all motherfuckers. Friend will kill your mama for $2. Nigga, I'm putting food on y'all motherfucker tables. I'm screaming true, y'all screaming true. We a team, baby. We could take over the world. We could do this thing from uptown, we running the third wall, to downtown, across the river, to the whole fucking wall. Could be ours if y'all niggas stay real. You know what I'm saying? The nigga ain't. I think a nigga want me out. One of y'all motherfuckers want me out? Huh? Handle your business if you want me out. Shit. It's like this here, though. This is my motherfucking house. You heard me? Motherfuckers think this Jerry Lewis fun days. You think this toy is for tots? Primo, what you giving over where you front, motherfuckers? Bitch!
Time for the national anthem.
Y'all niggas body.
I started
get
this body by.
If you body.
Get him up.
I mean you body by.
That I mean body.
We'll say you body by. I represent. It's 99 and Skrilla. And Master P, yeah, they label me a drug dealer. Cause I'm bout
it.
I mean I'm rowdy. Everybody talk about we doing this, we doing that,
we doing what?
We in the studio whipping up dope tracks, cause we real,
we
you
real.
Better guard your grill,
what?
Cause if we body, if you ain't body, you might get killed.
True.
I represent,
T-R-U.
With them killers ain't, third wall, uptown, Calio, on the map, back up off me, ain't no soft me. Better guard your grill, motherfuckers, we coming hard, shit. I got killers in the project selling water. I got niggas from New Orleans to Florida.
Body.
I mean they
rowdy.
You better watch your shit, cause these niggas is bowdy. I mean they snatch you out your car on the kidnap.
What the fuck really happening with y'all coming around here like y'all running something in this motherfucker? Nigga, what's up, y'all? Motherfucker.
But young niggas in the grave, I mean they dying. Niggas frying. Gone off that juke and leave him up just crying cause they lived your book is dead.
Fuck them old ass niggas, man. Fuck them old ass niggas. They did brain like Quentin to make
some snacks. That's the Calio Project right there. That's where I grew up at. Some people say it's one of the worst places we ever want to live in.
If you bout it, say you bout it. I roll with niggas that I bout it. I mean we ride. Them niggas bounce, fool. If you body by.
See at nighttime in the project, we like to throw big parties. See that dance she doing there? That's what you call pee popping. Some people call it pussy popping. Me and my homies, we like to get high. Trying to get through the next day. New Orleans is what you call the murder capital of the world. And you gotta be bothered, I guess, if you wanna survive. That's my little brother Q right there. one of five of my mama kids. Q always into something. And that's friendly partner, Beretta, the white cop. I guess there's one in every hood.
Fuck!
Bitch suck a mean
look,
dick.
Look, G.
Friendly
so the woman
licked my ass last night, G. She must have been a professional, because my ass ain't never felt that clean, G. And that's when it all happened.
What, nigga?
Yes, nigga. All I know, if that hoe to lick me any deep in my ass, I'd have fought and blew half her fucking face off.
Oh, shit. Come here, old big and uncle ass Slick. Say, Slick, let me get around that motherfucking wheelchair, partner. That phone can bit big enough about a family of four.
Fuck you. Suck a big dick and eat a big pussy, nigga.
Fuck that white boy doing back here, man.
What the fuck? What the fuck this fool doing around here, man?
Nigga, you low? Only motherfuckers come around here in a suit is Muslims and cops. I don't see no fucking bean pie in your hand.
Listen, bro.
Bro?
Nigga, I didn't see you on the slave ship. Matter of fact, you was the motherfucking driver.
All right, I'm not looking for any trouble. I'm just looking for this light-complected guy. Goes by the name of Q.
Man, nobody know no motherfucking Q. Yo, hey, you know a nigga named Q?
I don't know no motherfucking Q. I know a nigga about to get killed around this bitch. What you looking for Q for? What, he shot somebody? He done something? A drug?
No, no. Took a shit in my car.
What? You mean a shit?
That's nasty.
I don't think that shit's so funny.
Bitch, what's that? What's that?
What's happening?
What's up?
What's happening?
Huh?
Oh, fuck.
Is everything all right, partner?
Yeah, everything's all right.
Good, good, good. Well, well, well. If it isn't old Unc. See, you still trying to hang out with the fellas. I guess you haven't lost a step yet, huh?
Nigga, friend, I wouldn't give a fuck, nigga. Whatever you could bring back here, I could sell it, nigga. I ain't tripping. I'm down there. Oh, man, hold on. My mother probably walked up. What's up, nigga? Oh, man, how let me lay the doctor that hot that get now, right? Yeah. What's up? Yeah, nigga, nigga asking all day. They're coming all fucking day. They're coming all day, bro. Trying to make this thing happen. Uh-huh. See me? Uh-uh. Whatever. Fuck, we can make this thing happen. I'm about to take over this bitch. You know? The whole motherfucking thing. I want the whole what? I'm about to make this thing happen like, geez. We about to come up out of this shit, man. But fuck all that playing, nigga. Hit me back and let me know what it's going for.
My Lord. I'm in a bad situation again. First, forgive me for all my sins, past, present, and future.
I ran several crack houses. Some called me the Nino Brown of the South. Friendly would rob some of the local drug dealers and sell the keys to me for half the price. That's what we call recycling. Some might call it a crooked society. Some might call it justice. I say it's just us. I mean, it's the American way. Every dollar, every nickel, every penny, I counted myself. See, in this business, you can't trust nobody. I mean nobody.
Think it's a motherfucking joke? Think this Burger King have it my way? I don't want nobody in my motherfucking ice cream shop with clothes on.